Hey, Miami FC fans, Carter Krishnire here, sitting down with Tomas Granito, familiar face to Miami FC fans for playing for other sides, but he's with the good guys now for 2019. Tomas, welcome. You just got back from representing your national team.
Yeah. We played Guatemala in LA in the new LAFC stadium, and we won 3-1.
What's it like to get called into a national team when you're in preseason training? How do you get your fitness levels up?
Yeah, well, here the preseason has been really good. You know, we've been here for over a month now. The training's great. You know, with the fitness, the heat, everything helps me. So I feel like I went prepared for these games. I got to head back to play against Jamaica for qualifying, and then I play Peru a friendly in Washington.
So you're a well-traveled player, very successful player. Miami FC fans know you from your play with Miami United the last few seasons. I know you when I worked with Fort Lauderdale for your play from Edmonton, even further back. Walk us a little bit through your career. You've been real successful.
Yeah, everything started when I went to the U20 World Cup with El Salvador, and from then on I started playing pro, started pursuing my professional career. First starting in Central America, playing professional there. Then I went to Edmonton. From Edmonton, I went to Sporting Kansas City with the Swope Park Rangers, where we played the USL final, and I played with Sporting as well in CONCACAF Champions League. After that experience, I went to the Portland Timbers, so that was a great year as well, and then I wanted to be back here in Miami. I was born and raised here. I wanted to come back, play here. Last year, I was playing for United, and now I'm happy to be here in Miami FC.
You've gotten to play for some good coaches, Colin Miller, Mark DeSantos at Swope Park, and a few others. Talk about what you've learned from those coaches, because with United the last few years, you've looked almost like a coach on the pitch. You've got that leadership skill.
Yeah, those coaches were amazing. It's very important for a player to adapt, because every coaching is different. They like different styles of play. So as you go in your professional career, it's important to adapt to what they like to do, what they want to do, you know, how to play. So that helped me a lot in my career to grow every year, and I feel more comfortable as with my experience growing.
As a former United player, what does it feel like to cross the street to the Miami FC side of town?
Yeah. I mean, I really wanted to come this year. Talking with Paul about the projects, about the team, about the future of this club, it's something that really caught my attention, and I want to stay here. I want to keep playing in Miami, and I see a great future for this club, so that was my decision to come here.